stats, we all, ma'am is came up with the stats, even I also came up with the stats of IAS, particularly IAS, UPSC. So for IAS, it is quite, it requires a quite good amount of knowledge from primary education to higher education. That's why I'm talking about.
But if someone is happy with eating food and getting the dress, then he will be happy.
So what do you want in primary?
Let's think. I am a I am a student from a rural area. I have a home, quite only of kacha house. You can say a home. I am my main. I am a student from second or third class. So my main daily schedule is like go with my sheep, get their food, and come back to my home. Still, in after 10 years of my age, in 12th class, I am still doing the same task, and then I realize.
That's your mistake. And go take the food and come back to the house.
What is Manrega?
Manrega is a scheme under which the student
for the adults.
Why are you inserting Manrega in primary goes to schools and
Manrega is a scheme under which the people from rural area or people provide in employment after they completed their 2 years or their tenure.
100
for each year, and subsequently as the year passes, the year the amount thus exchange these things of keep on subsequently years of these things keep on working. And I am the reason why I am implementing this thing in this thing is because the people who got lesser because the job they under which they provide is of like building roads, building these kind of things, and these and the most of the people who are indulging this kind of work is from those who not get primary education.
But why they are going to get employment in Manrega?